new Libertalia, eh? Stinks the same as every other squat I've robbed this past year.
Oi, oi. Why the long face? You falling in love?
With your blouse. You're welcome to Nassau, gents. Everyone is that does their fair share.
Fair share? What is this, a fucking monastery?
We was led to believe that Nassau was a place where men did as they pleased.
Safekeeping others from doing the same, right?
Captain Thatch, as I live and breathe. What is this magnificent muzzle you've cultivated? Eh?
Why fly a black flag when a black beard will do? What brings you two gents this far north?
The word is, Cuban governor himself is fixing to receive a mess of gold from a nearby fort. Until then, it's just sitting there, itching to be took by.
Governor Torres himself, eh? Sounds promising.
Welcome to Nassau, Captain Vane. Mr. Rackham.
Where can a man find a bit of rough?
Okay, so this was the closest spot, so I traveled here. Fast travel, of course.
Stands up! Let's get moving!
Loose tops and royal!
Incoming ship! Guns up!
Alright, they spotted us. Already, they're about to spot us. First shot wins.
Grapples ready!
Oh, that is horrible.
We're ready!
Get them aloft! Down sword sail!
Wow, that man of war was horrible.
Unfold, mate!
Not much of a challenge.
Close the door, Captain!
If you're watching this, as you can tell, I did upgrade my ship from the previous videos. Compared to the previous videos, actually, I should say. I was expecting much of a fight. I wasn't expecting much of a fight against this man of war. Then again, it is a man of war, so. Yeah.
That's no shit, Stark! Hurry!
Gonna cut you into bloody.
It'd be awesome if I could hook up to this damn ship.
Take the prize!
Quick! And some wind!
Your ancestors!
Pull! With a will!
Two scouts, three powder reserves, and...
Come, spread the death for us!
I could use some good men.
What the hell? Okay.
Swim too!
Let's catch some wind, lads!
Loose all! Swim start to the wind!
Lost, lads! Set those words!
Down to Trinidad to see Sally Brown, boys.
Boys row.
Down to Trinidad to see Sally Brown, boys.
And way high, Sally.
She's lovely on the foreyard, she's lovely down below, boys.
Hey. Boys row.
She's lovely because she loves me, that's all I want to know, boys. Oh, Captain Baker, how do you store your cargo?
Oh, boys, row, boys, row.
Some I stow forward and some I stow after.
Way high, Miss Sally Brown.
Forward.
You had to probably put a marker on this thing. Oh, never mind.
Boys, row, boys,
so, what will you do with your share of the gold we take from Governor Torres? Return to Africa, prince among men.
I cannot return to a place I've never been. I was born in Trinidad, a slave from my first breath.
Ah. But wouldn't you feel, I don't know, more welcome there?
As you might feel more welcome in Paris.
Fair point.
With this skin and this voice, where can I go in the world and feel at ease? This country here is my best chance. This country called Jackdaw. Where I know the names of all citizens and they know mine, and we work together. Not always out of love, but to keep our country afloat.
I understand you. Let's take her then. The citizens of Jackdaw!
Destroyed, time to infiltrate.
They're on their ball line to head.
Still got this guy over here.
Ships coming after us! Spanish ends break!
He's off the wind! Hold the old sail!
Kill fire! Fire!
I'm going to hit them!
Ready fire! To
next time, don't do that.
Get up to the main source! Into the wind! Hold down! Hold down!
Hold hearty, lads! Throw those men!
Let's infiltrate. Let's do this.
Thank you.
to do it. All right, let's see. Let's get into this fort. This war room. Let's see who's inside here. Very curious.
Well, hello, Your Excellency. I'd got word you might be here.
I know your face, pirate. But your name was borrowed the last time we spoke.
Ah, yes, I recall. Mr. Duncan Walpole. I missed that one. So, what's a Templar Grand Master doing so far from his Castillo?
I'd rather not say.
And I'd rather not cut your lips off and feed him to you.
2 years ago, we offered a reward for the sage's recapture. Today, someone claims to have found him. This gold is his ransom.
Who found him?
A slaver by the name of Lawrence Prince. He lives in Kingston.
We like this story, Torres. And we want to help you finish it. But we're going to do it our way, using you and your gold.
To Kingston it is, then. Kill that slaver, why don't we? Sync. That's okay then.
Clues down! Catch some wind!
Loose the mains! Half sails!
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind!
Unfurl aloft! Man your sheets!
To mention that I may have captured all the forts already. So that one fort I just fought wasn't that difficult compared to this one behind me. Probably should have recorded that. Oh well, now enough for next time.
Did green and none went by, and it's time for us to leave her. Johnny Lever, oh Lever, Johnny Lever, for the voyage is long and the winds don't blow, and it's time for us to leave her. I hate to sail on this rotten tub. Lever, Johnny Lever, no grog allowed and rotten grub.
And it's time for us to leave her. Leave her,
Johnny.
Leave her.
Oh, leave her, Johnny. Leave her. For the voyage is long and the winds don't blow. And it's time for us to leave her. We swear by a rope. Of more. Leave her, Johnny. Leave her.
This over here looks like a comic. Oh, but it is.
Leave her, Johnny, leave her.
Whoa.
Leave her, Johnny, leave her. For the voyage is long and the winds don't blow, and it's time for us to leave her.
Fire! Fire! Ready to fire, sir?
Beat the quarters!
Fire! Look, cabin! Fire! Weak is right there, Kevin! Fire!
He's getting away!
Fire!
Damn, frigates.
Fire! Weak is shot right there, sir! Fire! Awaiting order!
Incoming!
Fire! Incoming! Fire! Fire! Fire!
Not us that time!
Fire! kills all but me!
Get those clues up!
No, oh, too close to that.
Fire!
Hit him there, sir! That'll wipe him out!
Fire!
Got him. Go get us 10,000 royals or reels or whatever it's called. This fits you. One more guy. Got him. Oh, give me the money. Let's repair.
Go to it.
All right, time to head to Kingston, or continue our path to Kingston, rather. Let's see, what is that? No rum, no sugar, no wine. Yeah, that's some rum, but not a... That looks like a... some target? Shit, they're engaging. Kingston's right there.
Life of man.
There found
there she goes! Hop back!
Life of man. Biscuit for my Johnny-o. A drink whiskey when I can. Whiskey, Johnny. A drink
Starving
it
double.
Out of
Lots a some sad.
Whiskey for my Johnny-o. Whiskey give me a broken nose. Whiskey, Johnny, whiskey made me pawn my toes. Whiskey for my Johnny, oh.
This is a wonderful looking town here. Very modern. Well, modern then. Made no sense, but whatever.
Care to lose the lawman, Fred?
Like to know what I'm getting with.
Johnny Wack!
You were spotted boarding last Wednesday's package ship.
No breathing room.
Why do you not listen to me?
Please!
Hear what I say! Captain Kenway, just in time. I'll see you back aboard.
We have hostages.
Shit! I don't
want to
know
how
this
is
going.
How are we gonna save these sausages? Let's go back. Damn it, I did not mean to do that again. Welcome. God, creepy.
Here's how it goes. Torres meets with Prince, carrying a portion of the ransom, saying the rest is close behind. When we see the Sage, you bring in the rest of the gold, make the swap, and get out. I'll be watching all from close by.
No, Kenma, you run this scheme alone, at the risk of losing the faith of your crew. It makes me ill to think of you bartering with that wretched slaver.
Come on, mate. Once we have the Sage, we'll all be rich.
Not if young Master Kid gets to him first.
Kid? Jesus. That lad's here to kill him.
Edward, what the hell are you doing here?
I'm tailing these men to the Sage. Leading us straight to him.
All right, Jesus. I'll stay in my blade for a time, but not long.
How long has it been since our last meeting, Senor Prince? A year?
Near 18 months. You first described this Roberts fellow to me in November of 1715.
Ah, see. Much has changed in that short time, you know. An man called me governor, for instance, for I quit that post last year.
Ah, oh, I was not aware.
You couldn't help it, could you, Kemba? Sticking your nose into things you can't understand.
You're making me nervous, kid. Keep your blades corked.
So many churches in Kingston. Have the English at last taken to converting their slaves to the Christian faith?
Ha! Convert them? God knows, Torres. There's none here so foolish as that.
Foolish? How do you mean?
Is it not a sin to enslave a fellow Christian? Therefore, to transmute a slave's soul from animal to man would be tantamount to inviting one's cattle to the dinner table.
Forgive my impatience, but how far is it here?
We are nearly there.
Stand your ground, slave, and face corporal punishment like a man.
Why act like a man now?
when you have denied me that right for 30 years.
I find your bearing appalling, Prince. I believe all thinking, feeling men deserve respect and opportunity.
Ah, you Spaniards. Your long ties to the Moors have diluted your blood and softened your hearts.
This is not to say I believe in the natural equality of all races or sexes. Surely men with talent and intelligence should lead. But there is no true profit to be gained by the practice of slavery. In the short term, it makes us money, see? But in the long term, it will render us the victims of our own success.
Ah, but you and I, sir, old as we are, will not live to see that unfortunate day. So why bother? Watch for your step, boy!
My dear virtue, if nothing else.
Virtue? Oh, Taurus. I have no wish to waste my day chattering about slaves and their pitiable condition. Let us conclude this transaction, then celebrate as friends. Other stories about you, Trusha. You were a governor in Florida for a time.
See. I am one of a number of civil servants in my family, a long line of politicians.
I have always toyed with the idea of entering politics myself. Only I feel I have too much money and not enough years.
Speaking of stories, Prince, I've heard it said you were with Henry Morgan the day he sacked Panama. 1671, was it?
Oh, it's all true, yes. But let us not overesteem the honors forged and won on the battlefield. That skirmish was a deadly one, and a tremendous waste of coin and resources. It wasn't until many years after that I sheathed my sword in favor of a far safer and yet more profitable venture. Capital and resources, that's where money is made. And sir, let me tell you, honor bought is more enjoyable than honor won. If a touch less permanent.
I grow tired of this walk. We must be close.
Yes, just here. We must be on equal footing, you see. I don't trust Templars any more than you must trust me.
Well, if I had known you were so skittish, I'd have brought you a bouquet of flowers.
Oh, I don't know why I bother. For the money, I suppose.
Something about this doesn't seem right. All these guards standing around.
You say you came alone, Taurus?
And he keeps talking about if he was alone. Ask him.
Not alone, but certainly without colleagues. I took passage aboard a British merchant's brig.
Now's the time.
No. Not until we see the Sage.
Here's a quiet spot. I'll see the money.
This is a portion of the ransom. The rest is close at hand.
It pains me to traffic someone of my own race for profit, Mr. Torres. Tell me again, what has this Roberts fellow done to upset you?
Is this some form of Protestant piety I'm not familiar with?
Perhaps another day.
What?
Next time, see to it that we are not followed! Deal with this!
About damn time for some action.
You cocked up my kill, Kenway!
For a better cause!
No!
Damn this kid.
Jim, stop!
Not this time, Kenway.
Come on, man! We can work this together!
You have your chance.
Stay your blade, kid! Wait! Jim, stop!
Has he gone mad? Keep your nutty hands off me!
I can't let you kill those men, kid. Not until I found the Sage.
I've been stalking that pig for a week now, charting his moves, and here I find not one but two of my targets, and you rob me of both.
Patience, man. You'll have your kills.
When I locate the Sage, you're helping me take Prinz. Got that!
Not a perfect sync, but okay. I'll have to do.
Disposition. Come and I'll provide satisfaction.
Well, guys, this is the end of episode 6. If you like it, hit the like at the bottom and don't forget to subscribe. If not, you could just keep on scrolling. As always, I will see you guys later in episode 7. So, later!